So I'm in a very old cave complex here in northern Malaysia. Arduous and dangerous way to get up. 13,000 years old. The cave of the skeleton of the old skeleton here. Pyramid of 10,000 years old. Perakman is almost a complete skeleton in the Southeast Asia. Was the only prehistoric human skeleton in the world found with consignal deformity known as Brachymesophalangia.
Type A2.
Oh my goodness. Type A2. Brachymesophalangia type A2. Perakman was buried with a ritual of foetal position, with both legs were folded towards the chest and the hands, grasping many types of meats. Perakman was also buried with stone implemented of thousands of ravine shells found associated with him. Perakman is a male aged 40 to 45 years of age, old, with 154 centimeters in height, healthy when alive, ate fibers, food, and walked in the bending position with live, quite an elderly age compared to other of his period that lived between 20 to 30 years of age. Amazing. Oops. Panda fans of the world, I'm here at the Perakman's cave just behind me here, and the way up is that. All the very best and a pleasurable trip ahead to Chengdu, China on your journey.